Unversed! This can only mean Master Xehanort was right. What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Seem to remember this address exactly.
Excuse me, Your Elderness. I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Thank you. now! Take that! Want some?
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disneytown. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now. Alright?
Terra, please! Listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
Master Xehanort is the only one I can still count on.
You must be Terra.
It's that old coot. He won't stop asking for you. I came all the way out here to get you, just so he'd clam up.
What do you mean?
Ha! Do I have to spell it out? Xehanort, whatever he's called. You know, my prisoner.
You're apparently not a very good liar. Master Xehanort would never let himself be caught by a thug like you.
As if. I got the old coot at my mercy. See for yourself. I'm holding him underneath the outer gardens. You better show up before I lose my patience. Ciao.
There's no way it's true. But no harm in looking.